seems today that all you see is the gayest shit online and Keemstar being mean.
And where are all those good old-fashioned values on which we used to rely? Lucky we have Ricky Berwick. Lucky there's a man who has a ton and can do all the things that make us want to die. He's the Ricky Berwick.
I'm a fucking pathetic piece of shit.